Say, people, do you really want to know the name of the master? And the master come to bring your pain. And if you want to see it, then you'd realize that you are the one to blame. For all the funny things you used to say, and all your hopes and dreams have slipped away. Said all you got to do is step on through before you give yourself away.
Oh, they don't want to hurt you or take you away.
I don't know if I have this guy added.
Ladies.
It's really not hard to try all after myself. Here's some funny TF. Not much. Just been on a fat loose streak to get big retard teammates.
Oh, yo, I'm down over 300 ELO. You ain't gotta tell me.
Lost like 5 in a row, dude. Got like California Lowell's kid. Lose that game.
Him, Rices. Oh, I know them all, man. They've all been trolling me. Now I don't even know the people that are trolling me. I think they're just bad.
Yep. It's depressing. Need to get back up.
Yeah, right.
Like, I don't mind losing one or two games, but losing 4 or 5, it's too much, man.
I was 2,400 4 days ago. I just fell below 2,100, so I know how you feel.
It's bad.
It really is. This last game, oh, I was losing hope for people. They were raging at me for building an Aegis for 3 AP. I'm like, what? Do you all want to die? I mean...
Yep. Some guy was mad at me because I didn't want to go fight the, like, 5-0 Tristana bot lane. I was like, dude, I don't want to deal with that right now. But create a monster. It's like, yeah. It's like, just give him my blue. I don't care. It said, like, people go and die.
Mm-hmm. Let me at least farm and bully around the weak lanes so I can become a contender.
Yep. Couldn't even do that, though, because he had fed Alistar. He had oracles the entire game. I actually don't like the matchup, Vlad versus Twisted Fate. It's kind of really hard for TF.
It's gonna be Sion versus TF.
Maybe. I hope so.
Yeah, you don't see too many top Sions anymore.
Looks like top summoners, we'll see. Hope it's Sion mid. Oh god.
I was the swag king.
Damn it.
Dude, if he's mid, he might be, maybe.
Can't tell yet. I think they started your blue.
Yeah, I think they did as well. Yeah, they just ran off. Oh. The grave shield looped up underneath. You want me to fest gank?
If you want.
This thing's pretty clean for your fest, though. I'm just gonna go pick up red. He's playing really passive. Nautilus is roaming.
Oh, missed his hook.
Oh boy.
Even if he hit that, we wouldn't be able to kill. Like, TF does no damage, really.
Yeah.
That's the reason I knew that guy was gonna die first.
That gank, the flash Q.
Oh.
Tiger, dear.
This guy's being a jerk. Leave me alone. Pretty sure this guy's camping mid.
Yeah, once I have red, I can interfere.
Hey, little wraith. You mana. Yeah.
Go ahead. Comes the rage from Frozen Barbecue.
We can draw this Udyr out. I don't know if we'll win the skirmish though. We should be able to. Sounds kind of like bad.
Right here. Just run. I stalled. Udyr's buggy. Good stuff.
I'm fucked.
To try to die. We went Phoenix and Tiger.
Nope, bot lane dead again.
Not sure how that, you're completely out of mana. They just got owned by just bear stance. Vayne Alistair. Be careful.
Yep. Wanna try getting a new lane out? My ult?
Yeah.
Send me another lane.
Do you wanna try to go for top? He's pretty overextended.
Yeah.
Have exhaust.
Alright.
Me six. I'll ward your bottom side.
No. Already warded it.
I'll ward the next one that drops.
Top one shouldn't drop next.
Next time he comes up with his son, we'd probably try to do something.
Alright.
How old? I mean, he'll probably get away, but we'll just scare him.
Probably flash it. Actually, he's flashed down.
Yeah, he got the stun on me, though. Go, go. Can you catch him?
Oh, shit.
Fire OP.
Oh, man. We can, here comes your deer, but we can gank in 20, a lane.
Okay. Yeah, 90 on, exhaust.
Kinda wanna gank for bot lane, worry about them more than anybody.
Yeah. It seems like top is such guaranteed kills though. He seems to know how to initiate. I'm not sure about bot. Them not being 6 yet, versus an Alistair thing, it's a lot of CC to stop us.
That's true. I'll do whatever, just tell me which lane.
It's like Vlad sitting on a ward too. So after red, I'll go head up. Be careful.
They want to die at me.
Yeah.
Maybe I should.
After red, I'll be.
Really want to go. They like to dive me. These guys are assholes.
Famous. If they try to dive you, we can turn it into something system right here. Alright, so try this one right here. One just flashed.
Yeah, the alley.
Right. Oh, Sion's there. Looks like we might have a fight break out. Never mind, not missed another anchor. time for race. Alright. I have exhaust up. So once I go into river, I'm gonna go head top since he doesn't have a ward.
Okay. I'll come.
Vlad's backing off though, so I'm gonna hide Baron Pit so I see what's going on. Ooh. They're all coming mid. There you go. Alright. Run into top of the lane.
Okay.
I guess they're calling for you bot, I'll cover them in. If you want to try to help them.
Oh, I don't know, I think I'm gonna die.
Yeah. It honestly wouldn't surprise me.
My fucking card.
Silence missing. I'm on my way. I'm on my way with exhaust.
So I didn't want to go bot.
If they can dive on, I might be able to do something. They're really low. We can probably contest any kind of attack on this one.
Yeah, I'm coming.
The anchor Nautilus. Oh my god, this guy's killing me. Yeah, let's get you blue. Never mind. Good here. Went back and healed. Let me get you blue.
Okay.
Is on his way mid. I don't get it.
Such a hassle to break this guy's shield now, dude. Fuck. Doubt it.
you have your ult up?
Yeah, I do.
Alright, you wanna try to get something on top?
Sure.
Get ready.
The Scion's kinda following me, not yet. I'll eat. Alright. I'm ready.
Alright, go.
Wow, dude, what the fuck?
We pinged it to him. He should have started to get in the position. But he backed up when I started to go in.
Probably shouldn't have told that.
Yeah.
Can't gank shit, dude. Our bot lane's like useless. Can't gank for that. It's hard to gank Vlad top when he's like at his tower.
Yeah. And it seemed like they switched roles and Ken's always pushing now. And then mid is just a pain because of the boost 5. Run up, run out. Grave shouldn't have lost this matchup. He should have won it. Especially with all the wards, I mean, they've had tons of vision, and they still find themselves losing lane.
Can't even kill the Scion now, he's so fed.
You're struggling to pop the shield. That's,
yep.
That sucks. Here he is, death count. Nog's going in. Wait, oh, he hit an anchor.
Coming. I'm like boom now.
Yeah, I have ult, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to get to him. I think I can if I loop around. Hey, Alistair's over in this area without ult. If you wanna try to do something,
can you swing around and kill me?
I'm on my way.
Fuck.
I'm right here.
I'm gonna die, dude. The Sun hits way too hard.
Flash to get away, but at least we're alive. At least get your red or blue.
You can surrender in 40, dude. I don't know about this game.
Yeah, this game's pretty much lost. And this is the main reason why I stopped jungling in solo queue. It just seems like whatever I do, there's adverse effect on the
game. Oh, she got taken.
Yeah. They have wards all over the place.
Yeah, I literally, my bot lane loses like 80% of my games. It's
do
really
you see
bad.
You raise items?
Yeah, I think got Wriggles.
Wriggles on Graves. You want to try to duo? I can just run 80 bot.
I'm down.
Maybe we'll get ELO plated higher.
Get real bads, and then we just carry hard.
Yeah. People keep asking me what happened to my ELO. I'm like, watch my stream. You'll find out very fast what happened to my ELO. We get one game. It's been happening for like 40 of them.